me about a broadcast journalism news day.
Okay, at level five, you'll be doing news days across the year, 3 in the first semester and 12 in the second. Oh, wow. So every week in the second semester is a news day. For the news days, whether it's broadcast or multimedia, we're trying to create a real newsroom. Mm-hmm. So most of us have worked in newsrooms, some of us are still working in newsrooms, so we make it as real world as we possibly can.
What roles can you partake in during a news day?
You rotate through different roles. Mm-hmm. At level five, they tend to be given to you because it's important that we make sure everybody has a real mix and tries their hand at all sorts of different things. Level six, you get a little bit more choice. You can specialise a bit more.
What kind of deadlines do you work towards during a news day?
Okay, so each team will have its own deadlines and they'll have a tutor looking after them for that day who will try and keep them on track. But you have your own producer who's driving it and we oversee it.
What are the most favoured roles amongst students?
It does vary a lot. Broadcasters tend to be a bit more of the outgoing ones, but not all of them. So we have a lot of people wanting to do the presenting, but then some people hate the idea of presenting. So, you know, there's space for everybody.
What kind of stories are created on news days?
All sorts of things. I said some of them you can work on in the week, so you might be going to events at the weekend and covering those and creating a package that's ready to slot into the programme, or you might be turning something around that's more like breaking news on the day. Quite a lot of it is still based on the university and students, but we're trying to move much more to be focused on the Salford community. So we're trying to create material for the general public in Salford and have a bit more of a community focus. Because the great thing as well is Salford tends to get a bit neglected compared with Manchester.
Yeah.
And it might not be as glitzy and cool always, but you know, there's an awful lot going on in Salford, huge population.
What can a student expect from their first news day?
Well, you get a warm-up. Yeah. So in the first semester, the second year, you have 7 weeks where we're going back over skills, developing your ability, filming, shooting, but really putting the accent on reporting. So we build that up, do a skills build for the first 7 weeks, and then you've got 3 weeks of news days in the first semester where it's a little bit more of an experimental, bit of a dress rehearsal really. You're going to be reporting more than anything else, whether it's for a bulletin or the programme, or you know, and across radio and television.
Okay.
So the idea is that by the end, you'll get a portfolio together.
Yeah. Okay. That's fine. Thank you.